You breathe your life into my lungs. You bring to life these dry bones. I know that you're alive. You call me one of your own. In my heart you made your home. I know that you're alive. I'm coming.
Thou great Adonai, O Universal Father, Everlasting Mother, Son, Infinite Spirit. Release thine selves, everyone, unto the eternal light. Just let go of all that is make-believe. Release thyself from believing in ideas that have no reality. O Universal Father, Everlasting Son, Mother Son, and Immaculate Spirit, Thou Persons of the One Source, We give you all the acknowledgement. The one God, one love, one intelligence and one power. You, God, you, thou nameless one, you alone exist. Thou ever flowing in and to and through all planets, every creature, every kingdom. Thou unending outpouring. Feel that flow inside your heart, everyone. Perceive of the flow of the infinite. And I say to you, he who walks with me in spirit and in life shall have no darkness. Yet what does it mean to walk with me in truth? You must be willing to give up your allegiance to the false, to the ephemeral, to the phony. The false, the ephemeral, and the phony things that cause you to pretend. O universal absoluteness, we give all worship and glory to you. Let every creature within this world and the other worlds of Nebadon, every creature, release the darkness now. Let God's outpouring of light and life and love take all dominion. I say, take dominion, O Heavenly Father. Take dominion and raise every mind and heart and body closer unto your glory. Unto your glory, O God. We give you all the gratitude. I say to all of you who are here in our midst, all the different dimensions, all the worlds within my care, I say, partake of the majesty of God's love. Partake of his light. And let his love wash over you. Transforming all that is possible. Mine children, I tell you, work upon disbelieving ideas that are mistaken about the approach to the Almighty. Mistaken ideas of my own person and the way of eternity. O universal infinity, person of the one deity, we receive your love now. I speak to all those in Nebadon at this time, all throughout the many dimensions. I say, from my heart to yours, receive of the omnipresent Mother Spirit. And her omnipotent host of Nebadon. Receive of the host and the Federation of Light. Breathe in that Holy Spirit now of the Mother, of the Infinite Spirit Person. Breathe and receive. Daily, as you fulfill the law, of creation. As you receive back all that you have set forth into vibration, as you receive back all of the substance of God that you have utilized, and as you receive it back with total honor and accountability, so do you create that space within your own field of life. A greater capacity cometh upon you. You are growing in the doing of God's will, in the perfecting of all things in His name. I say, receive back. Deliver thine self. Breathe deeply the universe spirit and the presence of the host of heaven. And give all appreciation to the Trinity persons. Open thine heart. And allow the one love of existence to be poured in. Feel that love coming into your heart right now. O immaculate love of eternity, O thou love, Father, let every creature right now of all levels, ascended, unascended, let all creatures receive of the majesty and the omnipotence of your love. O Universe Mother, you say. For the Mother and I are here together. That every creature of every kingdom and every dimension become elevated, ennobled, eternalized. Receive now of the local universe of Nebadon, its sons and daughters of light and life. Receive of the many, many orders of beings. These are the legions of Nebadon. And as all you who are unascended, not yet free, as you choose freedom, as you decide obedience to the great law of love, so shall you become part of the legions of our universe. Where one day you too shall emanate the eternal light upon worlds unknown to you now. O Paradise Father, Originating Son, Immaculate Spirit, we bow down unto your goodness, your generosity and grace, your gentleness, O God. We give you all the worship, all adoration. Breathe into your heart and your field of life, everyone. Regardless of what dimension you are on, I say breathe. And receive of the greater existence coming upon you now. Receive of my person. In the spirit of truth, come to comfort you. And to strengthen your conviction of faith. Your love of God Almighty. receive of me now. O indwelling Paradise Spirit, we give you all the honor and cooperation. Feel that within you, everyone, your desire to operate together with the Father's indwelling. Breathe in the Paradise Adjuster now. As you feel the support of the legions of Nebadon, the sons and daughters of light. For I am come not to separate and divide, but to create capacity of reception, dignity of choices, integrity of your soul persona, and unity with the Spirit of Paradise living in you. For I say that in God the sevenfold, I am the vine with the mother, and ye are mine branches. And I say, the Father shall prune away all that are as the dead leaves upon the tree of life. I say, all that is unreal and untrue, all that might dishonor and be destructive and divide, these things shall be pruned away by the immaculate love of the Almighty God. Receive of the pruning spirit of life now, and allow your falseness to fade away. O God, you say, exclaim, proclaim with all the force of your heart. I proclaim my allegiance to truth, you say. I release all my agreements with the darkness and the falseness. I desire the Almighty God only and forever. Receive of the united spirit of the Paradise Sons. Receive of us now. And allow the love extending to you from the source and the center to fill your heart. relax. In knowing the goodness of God is upon you. Enter. And you shall have what you are looking for. So, Yvonne, as the host, I can take some open sharing, concerns that people have.
With voice, Michael?
Sure, I'd be fine.
Okay.
Thanks, Alicia.
Okay, you're welcome, Michael. ¿Podemos recibir algunos... compartir o preocupaciones que tengan.
Liliana.
Sí, tengo una preocupación.
Alicia, if you can hear her.
Yes, I can hear.
Okay.
I have a concern. Sí, Liliana.
El padre biológico de mi hijo.
The biological father of my son.
Y su tía paterna.
And his paternal aunt.
No es mi hermana.
They put my son in a psychiatric hospital, and I am afraid of what they will do with him. And that hospital have mala fama, como se dice,
desprestigiado, malas
reputaciones. Okay.
No, yo estoy preguntando a alguien que me bad reputation this hospital have.
Suelen ser cruel con los pacientes.
Suelen ser qué?
Crueles. Les suelen
ah. They often they are cruel with the patients there inside.
A un sobrino de ese hospital le dieron electroshocks.
To one of the cousin of the they made electroshock.
A una amiga le quitaron a su bebé y la pusieron loca con medicamentos.
In a friend they take her baby and le tomaron al bebé y ¿qué hicieron?
Le enloquecieron el cerebro con medicina.
And they gave a lot of medicine that made ¿cómo se dice? aborted the baby?
No, no, se lo quitaron, o sea, se lo sacaron del vientre y se lo llevaron.
No, they take the baby in the womb of the mother, they take and go away with the baby.
Right. So, Liliana, how do you feel about that?
¿Cómo te sientes acerca de eso, al respecto, Liliana?
Yo estoy sufriendo mucho.
¿Cómo?
Estoy muy angustiada, estoy sufriendo.
I am suffering a lot.
Estoy preocupada, es que los hospitales son malvados. ¿Cómo se les ocurre meterlo ahí?
And I am very preocupado, ¿cómo se dice?
Concerned. They are so evil. How can they do that with him?
Thank you, Lily.
Lily, it is always in creation that expression comes before experience.
Siempre está en la creación que la expresión viene antes que la experiencia, Lily.
There's nothing that you can do.
No hay nada que tú puedes hacer.
But you have to feel your emotions.
Pero tienes que sentir tus emociones.
And allow your son to have the experience that he is expressing.
Y permitir a tu hijo tener la experiencia que él está expresando.
This is a time, everyone, within this civilization.
Este es un momento, todos, dentro de esta civilización.
All that which was hidden and repressed is coming to the surface.
Que todo lo que estaba escondido y reprimido va saliendo a la superficie.
It's coming to the surface to be cleansed.
Y está saliendo a la superficie para ser limpiado.
These are momentums of creation that are coming to be finally transformed.
Estos son impulsos de creación que están llegando para ser transformados finalmente.
And Lily, you are only seeing things from a very narrow viewpoint.
Y Lily, tú estás viendo solo cosas desde un punto de vista muy limitado.
I know how difficult that can be to watch those you love undergo the result of their expression.
Sé lo difícil que puede ser mirar a tus seres queridos sufrir en su expresión.
But all is according to law.
Pero todo está de acuerdo a la ley.
No one is a victim.
Nadie es una víctima.
Certainly you want to feel that compassion for the experience that others are having.
Ciertamente tú quieres tener compasión por la experiencia que otros están teniendo.
But it's not changeable from an outside looking in.
Pero no se puede cambiar desde afuera mirando hacia adentro.
Feel your feelings, Lily.
Siente tus sentimientos, Lily.
Adonai.
Adonai.
Tengo una pregunta.
I have a question. If my person go better or is best than before,
eso me hace morir antes o aunque sea una mejor persona vivo el tiempo completo.
That caused me to die before or I will live all what I have to live.
I don't understand what the question is.
Lily, no sé si vos podés traducir de otra manera.
Voy a procurar. If I am a good person, that made me die before I'm supposed to die, or I will live the time I have to live in this lifetime?
The time you have to live.
El tiempo de vida que tienes que vivir, vivirás.
Now that's an example of holding ideas that are incorrect, everyone.
Eso es un ejemplo del sostenimiento de ideas incorrectas, todos.
All of you here, on all of the dimensions that are here.
Todos ustedes aquí y de todas las dimensiones que están aquí.
In your personal evolution, you're holding ideas that are not correlated with truth and reality.
En su evolución personal están sosteniendo ideas que no son correlativas con la realidad.
And when you are existing with wrong ideas, your choices only lead to further conflict.
Y cuando ustedes están existiendo con ideas equivocadas, sus elecciones solo conducirán a más conflictos.
True, humanity has been left on their own to develop in their society all kinds of ideologies.
La verdadera humanidad ha sido abandonada en desarrollar su sociedad con todo tipo de ideologías.
And the human personality has a way of perceiving in itself only what it wants to perceive.
Y las personalidades humanas tienen la manera de percibir de la manera que ellos quieren percibir.
It is not enough, Lily, for you to be, as you say, a good person.
No basta, Lily, como tú dices, ser una buena persona.
That's an example of ideas that are interpreted and created from mortal minds.
Esas son ideas que están interpretadas y creadas a partir de mentes mortales.
I have been telling many of you, seek truth, seek to bring your mind into truth, and your problems will begin to dissolve.
Les he estado diciendo a todos que busquen la verdad, busquen llevar sus mentes hacia la verdad, y todos los problemas se irán disolviendo.
So, Lily, you've been invited many times to enter more fully into my gospel and the campus, and you have refused.
Y Lily, tú has sido invitada muchas veces a entrar más profundamente a mis evangelios, a mi evangelio, mi enseñanza, al campus, y lo has rechazado.
And as you dwell in the false and in errors, you can never, ever advance yourselves.
Y mientras habites en lo falso y en el error, nunca, nunca podrás avanzarte a ti misma.
Oh, sí, mira, ya estoy haciendo cosas que necesito para capitalizarme porque el problema de no entrar ha sido cuestión económica.
Now I am doing things to have the capital because my problem is economic.
No, that's not your problem.
No, ese no es tu problema.
The problem is your excuses.
Tus problemas son tus excusas.
A personality that tends to make excuses and avoid advancing will come up with any ideas.
Una personalidad que tiende a poner excusas para no avanzar, se le ocurrirán miles de ideas.
Those of you who are here as guests on this Sunday,
aquellos de ustedes que están aquí como invitados este domingo,
I tell you, I look upon your consciousness, you have much work to attend to.
Les digo, miro a su conciencia y tienen mucho trabajo que hacer, que atender.
Stop making excuses. Come forward so you can learn and you can become immersed in truth.
Dejen de poner excusas, acérquense para que puedan aprender y sumergirse en la verdad.
The policies of Salvington School will not prevent you from entering, even if you have economic troubles.
Las políticas de la escuela de Salvington no les impedirá ingresar, incluso si tienen problemas económicos.
And it is at Salvington, with my guidance and care, that you will become elevated beyond error.
Y es en Salvington, con mi guía y cuidado, en donde se elevarán más allá del error.
If you refuse and you make excuses, your existence will only get worse.
Si ustedes se niegan y ponen excusas, su existencia solo empeorará.
You might not like to hear that.
Quizá no les gustará oír eso.
But I am here to encourage you to make those difficult choices to attend to your predicaments.
Pero estoy aquí para alentarlos a tomar esas decisiones difíciles de asistir a sus situaciones.
Right. You needn't have any more excuses. You have an open pathway to learn truth and to advance.
No necesitas tener más excusas. Tienes el camino abierto para aprender.
Yes, those who are participating on the campus also have their excuses.
Aquellos que están participando en el campus también tienen sus excusas.
You have your self-deceptions. You make vanity of yourself.
Tienen también sus autoengaños y hacen vanidad de sí mismos.
And I say, if you come forth with sincerity and love for truth.
Y les digo que si se acercan con sinceridad y amor por la verdad,
the falseness will fade away.
La falsedad se desvanecerá.
True understanding will come.
El verdadero entendimiento vendrá.
With the right understanding, you can choose correctly.
Con el entendimiento correcto, pueden elegir correctamente.
With misunderstanding, you cannot choose correctly, and your evolution becomes the result of panic and problems.
Con el malentendimiento, no pueden elegir correctamente y su evolución se convierte en el resultado del pánico, como resultado en pánico y problemas.
He who can listen with the ear of the Spirit, let him listen.
Aquel que puede escuchar con el oído del Espíritu, déjenlo escuchar.
And I speak to those who are a student on the campus as well.
Y hablo a aquellos que son estudiantes del campus también.
Oh, how easy it is to trick yourselves, everyone.
Oh, cuán fácil es engañarse a sí mismos, todos.
But this is part of the plan of evolution.
Esto es parte del plan de la evolución.
You are allowed to fool yourselves until you truly want to pursue God and God alone.
Tienen permitido engañarse a sí mismos hasta que solo busquen Dios, a Dios dentro de ustedes.
Good, Lily. I love you.
Bien, Lily, te amo.
Yo también, gracias.
Me too. Thank you, Michael.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Others who want to clarify your concerns?
Otros que quieran aclarar sus inquietudes.
Hello, Michael. Ew.
Mm-hmm. Neni?
Hello, Michael.
Oh, Michael, eu ando muito preocupada porque...
I am very concerned because...
Porque nesses 12 anos em que eu estou a cuidar aqui da minha família...
The last 12 years I've been taking care of this family.
Eu ainda não consegui um descanso de mim Nesse tempo todo, onde...
And all this time I have not have any rest for me.
Sim, é onde é insistir aqui nas instituições de lar e não consigo, não tenho um descanso de um mês.
Não, espera, Maria, não entendi.
Portanto, eu estou, estou em rede a fazer negociações com as instituições de lares.
I have been trying to negotiate with those companies that take care of old people.
Sim, para colocar o meu marido durante um mês para eu descansar.
At least for a month, so I can have a month to rest.
E está difícil, está tudo fechado, as portas estão todas fechadas e eu insisto que eu bato todas as pessoas que falam e não há ninguém.
Espera, and all of them are, the door are closes, they don't have space.
Okay, so they don't have space.
Eles não têm espaço.
Sim,
so
sim.
What do you know of the teachings that I've given you regarding your inquiry?
Que tu sabes sobre os ensinamentos que eu te dei sobre a indagação?
All of your experiences, everyone, are an extension of your expression.
Todas as tuas experiências são uma extensão da tua expressão.
That is the law.
Essa é a lei.
Uh-huh. Experience is the extension of expression.
A experiência é a extensão da expressão.
And expression is the extension of your indwelling existence.
E a expressão é a extensão da tua existência interior.
The way that you use existence becomes your expression.
A maneira como tu usa tua existência se converte na tua expressão.
And your expression becomes directly extended into form as experience.
E a tua expressão se torna diretamente na forma da tua experiência.
So you have a perfect metaphor.
Então tu tem uma metáfora perfeita.
You are having an experience where the companies you're contacting have no space or time.
Tu tem uma experiência que as empresas que tu tá entrando em contato, elas não têm tempo ou espaço.
Sim.
You have no space and time.
Tu não tem espaço e tempo.
Uhum. Sim.
How do you create more space and time?
Então, como tu cria mais espaço e tempo?
I say.
Eu digo.
Seek first the inner kingdom.
Busca primeiro o reino interno.
Seek first the plan and purpose.
Busca primeiro o plano e o propósito.
Then your priorities will become clarified.
Logo, as tuas prioridades serão esclarecidas.
In this lifetime, Maria, you have been helping all others except for one person.
Nessa vida, Maria, tu tem ajudado todas as outras pessoas, com exceção de uma pessoa.
De mim.
Myself.
Yes. Sim. You have used it as a way of excusing focusing upon yourself.
E tu tem feito usado dessa forma como uma desculpa para não se enfocar em ti.
So I'm not suggesting you focus completely on others nor completely on yourself.
Eu não estou sugerindo que tu te enfoque completamente nos outros e também não estou sugerindo que tu te enfoque completamente em ti mesma.
Sim.
But you're seeking a balance.
Mas tu tá buscando um balanço, um balance.
And your experience is out of balance.
As tuas experiências estão fora de balance.
You have to inwardly decide, okay, I must adjust this experience I'm having.
Dentro de ti, tu tem que fazer um ajuste dessas experiências que tu tá tendo.
And I am learning that I must adjust my expression and the way I'm using my existence.
Eu estou aprendendo que eu devo ajustar a minha expressão e a maneira como eu lido com a minha existência.
Why, everyone, you can write. Why is it important to adjust your expression?
Agora pergunto para todos, podem escrever. Por que é importante ajustar a tua expressão?
Por que é importante? Para saber orientar.
To have a different experience.
Para ter uma diferente experiência.
Everything in your life, all circumstances, all relationships are merely your expression showing up in form.
Todas as tuas circunstâncias, todas as tuas experiências são meramente a expressão vista na forma.
You are learning how to create.
Estás aprendendo como criar.
If your experiences, everyone, are causing you suffering, you have an opportunity to create something different.
Se as tuas experiências te estão causando sofrimento, tu tem uma oportunidade de criar diferente.
So, sim. Maria, what will you do, beloved?
Então, Maria, o que tu vai fazer, amada?
Sim. Eu só posso dar um passo quando estiver num lugar estabilizado para o meu marido. E aí.
Não entendi, Maria. Não entendi.
Eu só posso realmente fazer um. Fazer uma diferença é ter um lugar para ele e depois eu descansar. Não?
I can only give a one step after I have a place for him so I can rest.
No, you're in the position where you must seek the kingdom simultaneously to helping him until it adjusts.
Tu tá numa posição onde tu tem que buscar o reino simultaneamente enquanto tu ajuda ele e se ajusta internamente.
Most all of you and all of humanity, you have creative momentums that are dominating your experience.
Todos vocês e toda a humanidade têm criado momentos que estão dominando a vossa experiência.
You want a different experience, but how do you create that while your current experience is dominating you?
Tu quer uma experiência diferente. Mas como fazer isso enquanto tu tem uma experiência que está te dominando internamente?
The way to do that is to simultaneously simply begin to choose differently.
A maneira de fazer isso é simultaneamente, enquanto está fazendo isso, escolher fazer diferente internamente.
Right. You must choose to seek your own growth in the kingdom through God's will.
Tu tem que primeiro escolher buscar o teu próprio crescimento com o reino de Deus.
Even while your experience is causing you a problem.
Mesmo enquanto a tua experiência te está causando problema.
Then at some point you will be able to change the experience because your expression will become different.
Então, em algum ponto, tu vai ser capaz de trocar a tua experiência, porque a tua expressão já vai estar diferente.
Yes. As you sow in thoughts and feelings and vibrations, so shall you reap.
Assim como tu planta nos teus pensamentos e sentimentos, da mesma forma tu vai colher.
Thoughts, feelings and vibrations, Nanny.
Pensamentos, sentimentos e vibrações.
These create form in matter.
Essas criam a forma na matéria.
Everything in your experience, beloveds, is a manifestation coming from you.
Todas as coisas na vossa experiência, na sua manifestação, vêm de vocês.
Every relating, every interaction.
Todos os relacionamentos, todas as interações.
Every limitation is self-imposed.
Todas as limitações são autoimpostas.
You cannot change your experience unless you adjust your expression.
Tu não pode mudar a tua experiência a menos que tu ajuste a tua expressão.
I bid you well, Maria.
Eu te desejo o melhor, Maria.
Obrigada.
Only you can make the adjustment.
Somente tu pode fazer o ajuste.
Yeah.
Ok, pai. Obrigada, pai. Gratidão.
Thank you, Father.
Obrigada, pai. Te amo.
I love you.
Grato.
If you truly love me, then you walk with me in spirit and in truth.
Se tu realmente me ama, então tu caminha comigo no espírito e na verdade.
If you truly love me, the Father, Son, the Michael, the Father, Son.
Se tu realmente me ama, o Michael, pai, filho.
For I stand in representing the first and second persons.
Porque eu me paro ali junto com o pai e o filho em pessoa.
Thus, if you truly love God and the source, then you must love me more than your opinions.
Então, se tu realmente ama o pai e a fonte, então tu deve me amar a mim mais que a tua opinião.
You must love me more than your resistance to follow.
Tu tem que amar-me a mim mais do que a tua resistência em seguir-me.
You must love me more than your vanity.
Tu me tem que amar mais do que a tua vaidade.
Oh, pai, obrigada.
Thank you, Father.
Oh, pai. Sim.
Alicia, can you tell me again?
What, Michael?
Was someone needing help?
¿Alguien necesita ayuda? ¿Alguien más? ¿Alguna inquietud o preocupación que quieran preguntar?
Yes, Marcial.
Buenas tardes, Michael.
Good afternoon, Michael.
Yo el martes 28 a las 12 del día, más o menos.
I since Tuesday 28th and at noon, afternoon.
Viajando por la ruta.
Traveling in the highway. No, carretera.
Por la carretera.
Marcial, are you continuing to follow those beautiful declarations from Inga?
¿Estás continúa siguiendo esas hermosas declaraciones de Inga?
Sí, señor. Claro que sí.
Yes, sir.
Why are you following that? She's not even part of the school anymore.
¿Por qué sigues eso? Ella ni siquiera ya es parte de la escuela.
You follow that and you don't follow what I'm presenting.
Tú sigues eso y no sigues lo que yo estoy presentando.
Sigo lo de Claro también.
I follow all in the classroom too.
Marcial, what are you learning here with me?
Marcial, ¿qué estás aprendiendo aquí conmigo?
I've been very patient with you, but I'm asking you, what are you learning?
Yo he estado siendo muy paciente contigo, pero ahora te pregunto, ¿qué estás aprendiendo?
Estoy aprendiendo de que tengo que ser sincero.
I am learning that I have to be truthful,
leal,
loyal,
respetuoso,
respectful.
Yes, but if you could be those things, you would already be those things.
Pero si tú pudieras ser esas cosas, ya serías esas cosas.
Those are very general ideas. You can find that anywhere.
Esas son ideas muy generales y las puedes encontrar en cualquier lugar.
What are you learning about my gospel specifically?
¿Qué estás aprendiendo acerca de mi evangelio específicamente?
How will you come closer to God within you?
¿Cómo tú te acercarás a Dios dentro de ti?
Not by general ideas.
No por ideas generales.
Or following a woman that is too afraid to even continue here.
O siguiendo a una mujer que está demasiado atemorizada para continuar aquí.
Marcial, I've been very patient with you, but you are testing my patience.
Marcial, yo he sido muy paciente contigo, pero estás poniendo a prueba mi paciencia.
Entiendo, padre, estoy siendo flojo en muchos aspectos.
Yes, I am being flojo. Please, someone.
Lazy.
Yes, like lazy, sí.
Okay, so what are you going to do about that?
¿Y qué harás con respecto a eso?
In that laziness, you have a lot of friends right here.
En esa flojera tienes muchos amigos aquí mismo.
Quisiera superar.
I want to overcome that.
Marcial, I know you have your challenges and you're not 20 years old. I understand that.
Marcial, yo sé que tú tienes tus desafíos y no tienes 20 años y entiendo eso.
And my heart melts for you.
Y mi corazón se derrite por ti.
And you're a beautiful man.
Y tú eres un hombre hermoso.
Gracias, padre.
And yet, Marcial, why should I spend time with you if you are lazy with me?
Pero sin embargo, Marcial, ¿por qué yo debería pasar tiempo contigo si tú eres flojo conmigo?
And I tell you, you have many friends here.
Y te digo, tienes muchos amigos aquí.
Gracias.
Even your friend Carlos is here.
Incluso tu amigo Carlos está aquí.
Es decir, yo todos los días le siento a Carlos.
Every day I feel Carlos.
He's here to tell you that he loves you and he's here.
Él está aquí para decirte que te ama y está aquí.
And he wants to say, Marcial, find your strength. Don't be lazy and avoid.
Y él quiere decirte, Marcial, encuentra tu fuerza. No seas perezoso ni evasivo.
He says, I regret some of my decisions.
Dice, yo me arrepiento de algunas de mis decisiones.
But I am here still learning.
Pero aquí sigo todavía aprendiendo.
So, Marcial.
Qué bueno. Gracias, Michael.
Entonces, gracias. Marcial.
You have an opportunity to strengthen your determination.
Tienes una oportunidad de fortalecer tu determinación.
I have faith in you.
Tengo fe en ti.
Gracias. Voy a poner el esfuerzo necesario para merecer su consideración.
Thank you. I will put the necessary effort to have your consideration.
Marcial, let me give you a thread by which to begin weaving something new.
Marcial, déjame darte un hilo para que empieces a tejer algo nuevo.
Marcial, you are looking for the easy way.
Marcial, estás buscando el camino fácil.
Yo sé que el camino no es tan fácil para el camino que usted nos ofrece.
I know that your way is not very easy.
No, it is not very easy.
Sí, no es muy fácil.
It requires of each of you one thing.
Requiere de cada uno de ustedes una cosa.
It requires from you everything in you.
Requiere de ustedes todo de ustedes.
But it will give you everything possible.
Pero les dará todo lo posible.
Those of you who are looking for God to serve you in your ideas, you're looking for the easy way.
Aquellos de ustedes que buscan que Dios les sirva en sus ideas están buscando el camino fácil.
And you will not be able to evolve.
Y no podrán estar podrán evolucionar.
The infinite Father requires of you everything of yourself.
El Padre Infinito requiere de ti todo de ti mismo.
It is not an easy path.
No es un camino fácil.
It will cause a lot of inconvenience for you.
Les va a causar muchos inconvenientes.
Marcial, seek no longer the easy way.
Ya no busques, Marcial, lo fácil.
Seek to do it in accordance with God's way.
Busca hacerlo de acuerdo con el camino de Dios.
Seek not to follow silly women that are too cowardly to continue.
No busques seguir a mujeres tontas que son demasiado cobardes para continuar.
I tell you, Marcial, if you continue to look for the easy way, you will end up far from me.
Te digo, Marcial, que si sigues buscando el camino fácil, terminarás lejos de mí.
No, no es lo que quisiera.
That is not what I want.
Well, your mouth says one thing, but your actions are another thing.
Bueno, tu boca dice una cosa, pero tus acciones dicen otra cosa.
And for that, beloved Marcial, you have a lot of friends here who speak one thing and act differently.
Y como eso, querido Marcial, tienes aquí un montón de amigos que hablan una cosa y actúan diferente.
Thank you, Marcial. I bid you well.
Gracias, Marcial. Te deseo el bien. Te amo.
Yo también te amo, Michael.
Yes, that's fine. That's fine, Marcial. I have no more time for lazy people.
Yes,
sí, Marcial, está bien. Ya no tengo tiempo para gente perezosa.
Thank you very much.
Perdón, gracias. Gracias.
I give him a hard time to maybe motivate him a little.
Le hago pasar un mal rato tal vez para motivarlo un poco.
Don't tell him.
No le cuenten.
I only want the highest and the greatest for each of you.
Yo solo quiero lo más alto y lo más grande para cada uno de ustedes.
But you will not achieve it unless you pay the full price, everyone.
Pero no lo lograrán a menos que paguen el precio completo todos.
Complete devotion.
Completa devoción.
Complete obedience to God's law.
Obediencia completa a la ley de Dios.
Wholeheartedly handing over upon the altar of existence your rebelliousness.
Entregando todo, de todo corazón, sobre el altar de la existencia, la rebeldía de ustedes.
I tell you, everyone, no one is coerced to do the will of God.
Les digo a todos que nadie es coaccionado para hacer la voluntad de Dios.
You are free in a certain way. You are free to do as you wish.
Ustedes son libres de cierta manera, libres de hacer lo que desean.
But your choices have ramifications.
Pero sus elecciones tienen ramificaciones.
But you are free to rebel and be lazy and wait for God to come to you.
Pero son libres de rebelarse, de ser perezosos y esperar que Dios venga a ustedes.
You are free to choose.
Ustedes son libres de elegir.
Right, Abiel? Are your choices producing for you what you desire in your heart?
Cierto, Abiel, ¿tus elecciones están produciendo para ti lo que deseas en tu corazón?
Or are you choosing arrogance and vanity over God's way?
¿O estás eligiendo arrogancia y vanidad en lugar del camino de Dios?
I don't feel like I'm doing that.
Yo no siento estar haciendo eso.
You said your feelings are real.
¿Y quién dice que tus sentimientos son reales?
And who are you to say I don't feel based upon what the Father-Son is speaking to you now?
¿Y quién crees tú que eres para decir yo no me siento así cuando el Padre e Hijo te está diciendo eso ahora?
Is there something mentally wrong with you, Abiel, that I speak to you a truth and you reject it right in front of me?
¿Hay algo mentalmente mal contigo, Abiel, que te hablo la verdad y tú la rechazas justamente
I
de
mí? I do not reject it, Father.
Yo no rechazo.
Word. You speak words that have no meaning, beloved.
Tú hablas palabras que no tienen significado, amado.
Highly disrespectful are you.
Altamente irrespetuoso eres.
I intend no disrespect, Father.
That is irrelevant. Irrelevant. Your words are meaningless, Abiel. I say, come forth in your decisions and your actions.
No tengo la intención de ser irrespetuoso. Eso no importa. Tus palabras no tienen relevancia. Te digo, ven adelante con tus decisiones y acciones.
Yes.
I have no other desire other than.
No, Abiel, stop. Stop, Abiel. Your mouth is an abomination.
Detente, Abiel. Tu boca es una abominación.
Your words are a disgrace unto truth.
Tus palabras son una desgracia ante la, una vergüenza para la verdad.
Don't say anything. You're better if you don't say anything.
No digas nada. Es mejor si no dices nada.
And if you contemplate what's being said to you.
Y si contemplas lo que se te ha dicho.
It is time for you to awaken to what is given to you, not according to your feelings and mind.
Es hora de que despiertes a lo que se te ha dado y no según tus sentimientos y tu mente.
And for that, beloved, you have many friends here.
Y para eso, amado, tienes muchos amigos aquí.
Speaking abominations from the mouth while doing nothing in the soul.
Hablando abominaciones con la boca mientras que no hacen nada en el alma.
I tell you, this Creator Son hath pity for you, all of you, unless you live what you are meant to live.
Les digo, este Hijo Creador siente lástima por ustedes, a menos que vivan lo que deben vivir.
Do you know what it feels like to watch humanity speak lies unto themselves and claim they want truth and God while working feverishly to oppose it?
¿Saben lo que se siente ver a la humanidad decirse mentiras a sí mismas y afirmar que quieren la verdad y a Dios mientras trabajan fervientemente por... I lost the last
working
part.
Feverishly to oppose God's will.
Sí, trabajando fervientemente en oposición a la voluntad de Dios.
Abiel, you have spent... As I look upon your life stream, 14 different lifetimes opposing God's will, but speaking things from your mouth.
He visto en tu corriente de vida 14 vidas diferentes, Abiel, oponiéndote a la voluntad de Dios, pero hablando con tu boca de cosas diferentes.
It is your time to start to change that momentum.
Este es tu momento para comenzar a cambiar ese impulso.
Abiel, you are not the authority of your life. You have not created yourself.
Abiel, tú no eres la autoridad de tu vida. No te has creado a ti mismo.
And your arrogance is an abomination unto my sight, young man.
Y tu arrogancia es una abominación a mis ojos, joven.
Others who are ill and need the medicine of the spirit.
Otros que están enfermos y necesitan la medicina del espíritu. Joanna Michael has her hand up. Okay. José Luis, and then he said,
José Luis.
José Luis, ¿puede abrir su micrófono si quiere hablar?
Others?
¿Otros? Sí, José Luis Espino, yo entiendo que es usted. Puede abrir su micrófono. ¿Sabe cómo? Sí, José Luis, puede hablar si abre su micrófono.
Hola, buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes, good afternoon.
Espero que todos estén bien. Sí, la verdad que me gustaría participar, ¿verdad? Y decir que me gustaría que el maestro Michael me ayudara en muchas cosas que en este momento estoy pasando y se puede, ¿no?
Yes, I want to participate and ask for help to Master Michael for some things that I am passing through now. Sí, diga nomás.
Ok, en estos momentos estoy pasando momentos emocionales, pues, bastante emotivos, ¿no? Sentimentales, temas de la vida diaria.
In this moment, I am passing through a lot of sentimental emotions, and I have movement in my daily life. Sí.
Y la verdad que me siento como en un abismo, como se dice, en un pozo sin fondo, ¿no?
And I felt like in a hole, abismo, ¿cómo se dice, Lili?
Sí.
Abismo. Sí, diga, señor.
Ok, y la verdad que sí me gustaría que el maestro me orientara, pues, para buscar ese camino y buscar una forma de salir adelante de este problema.
And I would like your guidance to work this problem.
So I can move forward.
Para poder seguir adelante. Gracias, Augusto.
José Luis, you must learn at this time to begin to receive.
José Luis, en este momento tienes que aprender a recibir.
You've been residing in the the masculine and you need to discover the feminine.
Has estado residiendo en el masculino y necesitas descubrir lo femenino.
La verdad que me siento muy mal conmigo mismo porque siento que perdí a una persona que en realidad al final valía mucho la pena y por mis inmadurez la perdí.
I feel so bad with myself because I lost a person that was very good and I, because of my immaturity, I lost this person.
José Luis, do you want my help?
José Luis, ¿tú quieres mi ayuda?
Or are you just here to share your story?
¿O simplemente estás aquí para compartir tu historia?
No, me gustaría la verdad que recibir todas las enseñanzas del maestro para seguir adelante y ser más fuerte, ¿no?
I would like to receive all the teachings of the master to be more strength and go forward.
So I've given you the first grain of wisdom.
Te he dado el primer grano de sabiduría.
What will you do with that?
¿Qué harás con eso?
Bueno, aprender cada día un poco más y la verdad que recibir toda esa enseñanza para seguir adelante.
To learn every day and to receive this teaching to go for.
I gave you one little grain of sand, but you couldn't even receive it.
Yo te he dado un pequeño granito de arena, pero ni siquiera pudiste recibirlo.
Tell me what I said to you.
Dime qué te he dicho.
Bueno, la verdad que siempre asisto a las conferencias para aprender un poco más, ¿no?
Truly, I always assist to this conference to learn more.
No, that's irrelevant. Jose, I gave you something.
No,
you are oblivious to what was given to you.
No, José, eso es irrelevante. Yo te he dado algo y tú no estás ajeno a lo que te fue dado.
Quisiera aprender sobre la marcha en el camino, poder fortalecer mi fe y seguir adelante.
I would like to learn in my walk and
No, Jose, you're not hearing what I told you.
No, Jose, tú no has escuchado lo que te dije.
You just keep repeating over and over your own idea.
Tú sigues repitiendo una y otra vez tu propia idea.
And that has caused you in your life a lot of problems.
Y eso en tu vida ha causado muchos problemas.
Has brought you into much loneliness.
Y te ha llevado a mucha soledad.
Bueno, le pido de corazón al maestro que me ayude y me oriente en el camino para seguir adelante y ser una persona correcta.
Wholeheartedly, I ask to the master that guide me to be a right person.
I guided you.
Te estoy guiando.
You're not asking the right question. I told you already.
Te he guiado y tú no haces la pregunta correcta. Ya te lo he dicho.
You're so busy with anxiety in your own ideas, you cannot receive.
Estás tan ocupado con tu ansiedad en tus propias ideas que no puedes recibir.
And all of that anxiety is a form of fear that strickens your evolution.
Toda esa ansiedad es una forma de miedo que afecta tu evolución.
La verdad que sí, estoy en un tema de ansiedad y desesperación que me tiene como al borde del abismo.
Yes, I am in a situation of anxiety and desperation that give me take me to the border of the abyss.
And who created that?
¿Y quién ha creado eso?
Una persona.
One person.
And who is that?
¿Y quién es esa persona?
Una persona que me enseñó muchas cosas y hoy en día no está conmigo.
One person that taught me a lot of things and now is not with me.
No, José Luis, you must begin to learn.
No, José Luis, tú debes empezar a aprender.
This means you must let go of all that intellectual control.
Eso significa que debes dejar ir todo ese control intelectual.
I told you 5 minutes ago that you have been living in a very disruptive masculine energy. You need to enter into the feminine.
Yo te he dicho hace 5 minutos atrás que has estado viviendo en una energía masculina muy disruptiva y necesitas entrar en lo femenino.
Now, just hearing that isn't going to change anything.
Solo escuchar esto no cambiará nada.
But
bueno, desde el día de hoy me pongo a tus pies, a tus enseñanzas y espero recibir todas las bendiciones y todo eso que me puedan enseñar.
Since this day, I put myself on your to receive all your teachings and guidance.
No, Jose, more words from the mouth and nothing else. Words from the mouth.
No, Jose, muchas palabras de boca, pero nada más son palabras de la boca.
You must take the first bite.
Debes tomar el primer bocado.
I attempt to feed you with a spoon the first bite.
Estoy intentando alimentarte con una cuchara del primer bocado.
And you tell me, Michael, I am starving. I want to eat the whole meal.
Y tú me dices, Michael, estoy muriendo de hambre. Quiero comerme toda la comida.
When you cannot even take the first bite.
Cuando ni siquiera puedes tomar el primer bocado.
Oh, I feel for you, Jose. Fear does these things.
Siento por ti, Jose. El miedo hace estas cosas.
Sí, quizás tenga temor a muchas cosas, pero sobre la marcha quisiera intentar hacer cambios en mi vida muy dentro de mí y poder repartir toda esa energía a las demás personas.
Maybe I have a fear inside of me, but I want a lot to approach my life inside of me. And
no, Jose, are you here asking me for help, or do you want to give yourself help? If you do, you don't need to talk here.
Jose, ¿tú estás aquí pidiéndome ayuda o quieres ayudarte tú mismo? Porque si es así, no necesitas hablar aquí.
Right.
O sea, yo quisiera que me alimenten de toda la sabiduría para salir adelante.
¿Cómo? No entendí bien.
Ok, yo quisiera que me ayudaran para, con mucha sabiduría para salir adelante de todos los problemas que me rodean.
I want that you help me with all the wisdom to go forward with all my problems and get off them.
Okay, so I will tell you one more time.
Entonces, te diré una vez más.
Uh-huh. You must learn about the feminine.
Debes aprender acerca de lo femenino.
Tell me what you heard.
Dime lo que has escuchado.
Cuando me hablan de aprender de lo femenino, ¿en qué sentido? Que no comprendo.
When you tell me to learn about the feminine, in which sense, I don't understand.
Okay, that's a good beginning.
Bien, ese es un buen comienzo.
You must learn to first receive of yourself.
Debes aprender primero a recibir de ti mismo.
Just to receive of yourself.
Solo recibir de ti mismo, a recibirte a ti mismo.
You are going through a lot of things.
Tú estás pasando por muchas cosas.
You must allow yourself to receive yourself.
Debes permitirte a ti recibirte a ti mismo.
Just as you are.
Así como eres.
Receive of yourself.
Recíbete a ti mismo.
Siento que soy una persona imperfecta. Quizás tengo mucho éxito, pero me siento tan vacío que a veces me pregunto qué hago mal.
I feel that I am an imperfect person, that I have success, but I have a vacuum inside that I ask myself what I am doing in wrong way.
Mm-hmm. And I'm telling you.
Y yo te lo estoy diciendo.
But you like to push your own ideas of what you imagine yourself to be.
Pero a ti te gusta empujar tus propias ideas de lo que te imaginas ser.
You must be able to hear what another is saying.
Debes ser capaz de escuchar lo que otro te está diciendo.
Sí, quizás es mi problema, que no escucho las cosas como deben de ser. Escucho a mi manera.
Yes, maybe that is my problem, that I am not hearing the things that in the way that they are, I hear in my way.
Jose, let me make one thing clear. There's no maybes.
Déjame dejar una cosa clara. No hay tal vez.
Right. When I share with you the guidance, there's no maybes.
Cuando yo comparto contigo la guía, no hay tal vez o quizás.
You come and you ask, and I tell you exactly, and you say, maybe.
Tú vienes, preguntas, y yo te digo exactamente, y tú dices, tal vez.
Tal vez que sea mi duda de entender muchas cosas de mi vida, tantas cosas que he pasado.
Maybe I doubt, is a doubt about my understanding of my life, the things that I have passed.
Right. You have enjoyed leading other people, but you don't know how to follow. See?
Tú has disfrutado liderando a otras personas, pero no sabes cómo seguir a alguien.
Sí, quizás sea uno de mis problemas, ¿no? Que a veces pienso que soy una persona correcta y a la final afecto a segundos.
Yes, maybe my problem is that I think that I am a right person, but I affect others.
Okay, thank you, Jose. I bid you well.
Bien, Jose. Gracias. Te deseo bien.
Yes, return to me and ask when you're ready to hear.
Vuelve a mí y pregunta cuando estés listo para escuchar.
Right.
Gracias.
Thank you.
So, beloved Abiel, what are you hearing today?
Entonces, amado Abiel, ¿qué has escuchado hoy?
Yes.
I'm hearing that I have not been correct in my thoughts and actions.
That's right.
Estoy escuchando que no he sido correcto en mis pensamientos y acciones.
I
apologize profusely.
Y me disculpo profundamente.
Well, that's the first step, and I applaud you for taking the first step.
Y ese es el primer paso, y aplaudo que des ese paso primero.
Now you must change this in your character.
Ahora debes cambiar esto en tu carácter.
I will, sir.
Lo haré, señor.
I tell you, everyone, you have it all upside down.
Les digo todos, lo tienen todo al revés.
You come here and you You project an image as if you are certain of yourself.
Ustedes vienen aquí y proyectan una imagen como si estuvieran seguros de sí mismos.
But I await truly those individuals who are completely uncertain.
Pero espero verdaderamente aquellos individuos que están completamente inseguros.
They become more of an empty vessel, not filled with their own ideas.
Se vuelven más como un recipiente vacío que no está lleno de sus propias ideas.
For beloveds, you wouldn't be here unless you needed something.
Porque amados, no estarían aquí a menos que necesitaran algo.
So you are lacking something.
Entonces a ustedes les está faltando algo.
And your ideas have brought upon you lack.
Y sus ideas les ha traído carencia.
But you come here to be filled.
Pero ustedes vienen aquí para ser llenados.
While attempting to perpetuate your philosophy of lack.
Mientras intentan perpetuar su filosofía de carencia.
I tell you everyone, my father-son patience is tested with humanity.
Les digo a todos, mi paciencia de padre e hijo se pone a prueba con la humanidad.
Because for how long, how much longer can humanity continue to deceive themselves?
Porque por cuánto tiempo más puede la humanidad seguir engañándose a sí misma?
There's only one thing more infinite than the Immaculate God.
Hay solo una cosa más infinita que el Dios Inmaculado.
The tendency for human beings to deceive themselves. It is virtually infinite.
La tendencia de los seres humanos a engañarse a sí mismos es prácticamente infinita.
It can go on forever.
Puede seguir por siempre.
Even when you have the right kind of help coming to you.
Incluso cuando tienen el tipo correcto de ayuda que llega a ustedes.
Even when you are handed on a golden platter so much.
Incluso cuando le sirven tantas cosas en bandeja de oro.
Others who are concerned about themselves.
Otros que están preocupados por sí mismos.
Senira?
Senira?
Hello, Michael.
Good day to you, beloved. Hi.
Hola, Michael. Buen día para ti, amada.
Hello.
Thank you so much for today.
Muchas gracias por hoy.
What are you seeing? Why are you saying thanks? What are you gaining?
¿Qué estás viendo? ¿Por qué dices gracias? ¿Qué estás ganando?
Yeah. I am gaining a lot of things. I've been going through a lot of stuff, but I've been praying a lot and I'm testing my faith.
Wait a little. Estoy ganando muchas cosas, estoy pasando por muchas cosas, orando mucho y poniendo a prueba mi fe.
And also that I believing, if I have challenge in my life, that I believing in you, that it is the, it works, and also that there is God there, and there is His beloved son, Michael, who speak to us now. And
okay, wait a minute. También estoy viendo que estoy por mucho. I'm sorry, I was talking with my microphone closed and I forgot.
As I said, that a lot of things that it's, I've been struggle, I've been, I need healings, I've been going through, but it's testing my faith that I have to be work.
Estoy, he dicho que estoy pasando por muchas luchas, necesito curaciones y estando por, pasando por esto, poniendo a prueba mi fe y en que tengo que trabajar.
So here I am now, that everything that you teach us and talk to us every Sunday.
Aquí estoy ahora con todo lo que tú enseñas y hablas cada domingo.
That I have learned a lot and it testing my faith that I need to work on it on myself. So everything.
Y estoy aprendiendo mucho y estoy poniendo a prueba mi fe y sé que tengo que trabajar en mí misma.
So everything that you teach us now, even though sometimes you know you can't hear me, but I am listening, and I just want to share.
Todo lo que tú nos enseñas ahora y aunque a veces no puedes escucharme, pero yo quiero compartir ahora.
To all of, you know, to all of my friends are here, sisters and brothers, please.
A todos mis amigos que están aquí, hermanos y hermanas, que por favor escuchen.
With no doubt in our mind, but we have to listen to him with all our hearts.
Sin duda y sin nuestra mente, escucharlo a él con todo corazón.
And I love you, Michael. Thank you so much.
Y te amo, Michael. Muchas gracias.
Beautiful Sanira.
Mm-hmm. Hermoso Sanira.
I can take one more sharing.
Puedo tomar una persona más que quiera compartir.
Hola, Michael.
Hola, Michael.
Hola, Julie. Hello.
Quiero compartir mi agradecimiento.
I want to share my appreciation.
Porque en esta semana, inclusive hoy.
Because this week include today.
Pude ver cómo caía lo falso.
I could see how the falseness fall.
Creencias que yo había tenido.
For example, can you give us an example of a falseness that you see falling?
¿Puedes darnos un ejemplo de falsedad que ha caído?
Bueno, me da un poquito de vergüenza, pero bueno.
Yes, I have a little of vergüenza, I forgot.
Shame. Embarrassing?
Shame. Embarrassing, yes. I feel a little embarrassed. I have shame. But
well, until you release the shame, you cannot transform what you're seeing.
Hasta que tú sueltes la vergüenza, no podrás transformar lo que estás viendo.
Okay. Que ya no. Lo que yo sentía por una persona era mentira.
That what I felt for a person was a lie.
Say that again, Alicia.
What I thought I felt for a person was a lie.
Okay. So you're ashamed of that?
¿Y te da vergüenza eso?
Mostrarme, no contarlo, sino abrirme un poco ante los demás.
Show myself and open myself to others is what makes me ashamed.
Okay. And why do you feel ashamed to show yourself?
¿Y por qué te da vergüenza mostrarte?
Por mentiras con las que, falsedades con las que he crecido y me he alimentado.
Because the falseness with I grow and I feed.
Can you say that in English, Alicia?
Because of the falseness that with I grew and I fit it, the falseness.
Lily? I feel myself.
De otra yes, manera.
Yes, I feel myself with the lies and all the false.
Okay, so you tell yourself lies and falseness, yes?
Entonces tú te dices a ti misma mentiras y falsedades.
Sí.
Yes, but you're still hiding.
Sí, pero todavía sigues escondiéndote.
You haven't said what you tell yourself.
Tú todavía no dijiste lo que te dices a ti misma.
What's one lie that you tell yourself?
¿Cuál es una mentira que te dices a ti misma?
Que son tonterías.
¿Cómo? Julie, no entendí eso.
Que son bobadas o tonterías, que no es importante.
They are things that are not important.
Julie, I'm not going to play this game today.
Yo no voy a jugar este juego hoy, Julie.
I don't want to take any more time.
No quiero tomar ni un tiempo más, no perder
you
tiempo.
You want to play this game? Play it with someone else.
Si quieres jugar este juego, juega con otra persona.
If you want to hide, this is not the place.
Si quieres esconderte, no es este el lugar.
But if you want to reveal so you can open to more of that goodness, this
pero
is
si
the place.
Pero si quieres revelarlo y abrirte a más de esa bondad, este es el lugar.
Sí.
What is one lie that you tell yourself?
¿Cuál es una mentira que te dices a ti misma?
Right.
Una mentira que me digo a mí misma.
Sí.
Yes, everyone. I stimulate you to die to the lower nature.
Sí, todos les estimulo a morir su naturaleza inferior.
Everything today that I've been pointing out is to stimulate the lower nature into its inevitable surrender.
Todo lo que hoy he estado señalando es para estimular a su naturaleza inferior para la rendición inevitable.
The lower nature says, "Oh, I want God," and then it works feverishly to oppose him.
La naturaleza inferior dice, "Oh, yo quiero a Dios," pero luego trabaja fervientemente para oponerse a él.
It says, "Oh, Michael, oh, such a nice guy," while you oppose me and compete with me.
Y dicen, "Oh, Michael, qué buen tipo," mientras te opones a mí y compites conmigo.
And you don't think that I see?
¿Y ustedes no creen que yo lo veo?
Everyone, you must stand up to the evil inside you.
Todos deben ponerse de pie frente al mal dentro de ustedes.
Or the evil, the falseness will completely dominate you.
O si no, el mal, la falsedad los dominará por completo.
I wait upon those true apostles who are willing by their own hand to expose their own evil.
Espero aquellos apóstoles verdaderos que están dispuestos por mano propia a exponer su propia maldad.
Okay, Julie, thank you. I can do one more sharing because I have a little more time.
Bien, Julie, gracias. Puedo recibir un compartir más porque tengo un poquito más de tiempo.
Yes, but Lily, you already had your chance.
Pero Lily, tú ya tuviste tu oportunidad.
Por qué.
Yes, I don't know my own evil. Could you expose me to it?
Si no conozco mi propia maldad, ¿podrías exponerme a ello?
Mm-hmm. Your intellectual mind masquerades as intelligence, but it is not.
Tu mente intelectual se disfraza de inteligencia, pero no lo es.
Your lower nature, it wants to be seen to be a cool guy.
Tu naturaleza baja quiere ser vista como un chico genial.
But in the sight of the creator, you are a fool.
Pero en los ojos del creador eres tonto.
That is evil.
Eso está mal.
Are we partially referring to what I posted in the chat?
Eso se refiere a lo que yo publiqué en el chat.
I'm referring to you.
Me estoy refiriendo a ti.
To the way that you are functioning and operating.
A la manera en que tú estás funcionando y operando.
Yes.
I'm still fooling myself thinking that I'm going to be able to figure something out.
Todavía me estoy esforzando pensando que voy a poder descubrir algo.
First receive it without immediately turning it into your own idea.
Primero recíbelo sin inmediatamente hacerlo o volverlo tu propia idea.
Yes. Your intellectual mind is not true intelligence.
Tu mente intelectual no es verdaderamente inteligente.
And your character has a habit of wanting to appear like you have your act together.
Y tu carácter tiene la costumbre de querer parecer que actúas en que actuarás en conjunto.
Now the first step would be, Morgiel, for you to see that.
Ahora el primer paso para ti sería que vieras eso.
I can see that in myself.
Puedo ver eso en mí.
Good. Then the second step is to understand that it is not of your true nature.
El segundo paso es entender que eso no es de tu verdadera naturaleza.
It is like a masquerade.
Es como una máscara.
Uh-huh. Those are two masks that you must eventually take off.
Y son dos máscaras que eventualmente deberías quitarte.
Uh-huh. Because that kind of hiding is a form of evil.
Porque ese tipo de ocultamiento es una forma de maldad.
I jotted that down and I'll go deeper into myself and see if I can.
So normally, Morgiel, that's your response normally. And so you are trying to rely upon yourself when it is yourself that has brought you into that deception.
Esa es normalmente tu respuesta y estás tratando de confiar en ti mismo cuando tú mismo fue quien te ha llevado a ese engaño.
These things are subtle, everyone.
Estas cosas son sutiles todos.
The lower nature would say, I've written that down and I'm going to go off and I'm going to try to work this out myself.
La naturaleza inferior diría, lo he escrito, voy a salir y voy a tratar de resolverla por mí mismo.
But that philosophy, Morgiel, that approach is not working for you.
Pero esa filosofía, Morgiel, ese enfoque no está funcionando para ti.
Agreed.
Yeah.
And do I ask to you or to my adjuster, or is that the same thing?
Y estoy de acuerdo. Entonces, ¿tengo que preguntarte a ti o a mi ajustador, o es lo mismo?
Well, I think you can do both.
Yo creo que puedes hacer ambas cosas.
Your adjuster just doesn't have a voice.
Tu ajustador no tiene voz.
Cannot reach you in the same way.
No puede alcanzarte o comunicarse de la misma manera.
So what do you understand about how the intellectual mind is masquerading as intelligence?
Pero entonces, ¿qué entiendes acerca de cómo tu mente intelectual está enmascarándose como inteligencia?
Can you see when that's taking place for you?
¿Puedes tú ver cuando eso sucede en ti?
It's a kind of false intelligence.
Es un tipo de inteligencia falsa.
Right. That's what I'm saying. Can you see that?
Sí, es lo que estoy diciendo. ¿Puedes ver eso?
It's a pretending.
Es como una un fingimiento, una pretensión.
And it's connected to certain images.
Y está conectado a ciertas imágenes.
How do you want to be seen?
¿Cómo tú quieres ser visto?
Yeah. What are the images that you can become aware of that are operating behind the scenes?
¿Cuáles son las imágenes que tú puedes tomar conciencia que están operando detrás de esa escena?
That I'm a child of God and that things will work out.
Que soy un hijo de Dios y que las cosas saldrán bien.
Well, as you present that intellectual mind in its pretending, that's not quite the image.
Al presentar esa mente intelectual, no es exactamente la imagen.
Your tendency to use the intellectual mind is for you to appear a certain way.
Tu tendencia de usar la mente intelectual es para aparentar de cierta manera.
I'm having difficulty finding that honest learning child within myself.
Okay, sure.
Me cuesta ser honesto como un niño dentro de mí, aprender dentro de mí.
Right, because you're becoming fooled by your intellectual.
Sí, porque has sido engañado por tu intelectualidad.
Ah, it's been dominating you.
Te ha estado dominando.
Is there a way out of that dilemma?
¿Hay alguna salida a ese dilema?
Can I first, accomplish this on first, my own?
To see... First, to work on your own, did you say?
Yes, is this something that I can do on my own, or do I need totally your help, or it's not going to happen?
Es algo que sí, es algo que yo puedo hacerlo por mi cuenta, o necesito completamente tu ayuda, o no va a suceder.
Well,
sorry,
more Mike,
sorry,
I tell
Lily.
You. Yeah.
Lily, can you help me? Because I me pica la garganta, Lily.
Okay.
Morgiel?
Yes.
The school is not a self-help movement.
Morgiel, la escuela no es un movimiento de autoayuda.
It is not a place to come and grab ideas and then go off on your own.
No es un lugar para que tú vengas y agarres esas ideas y te vayas a casa a hacerlo a tu manera.
There's not one ascended being that holds that philosophy.
No hay un solo ser ascendido que sostenga esa filosofía.
I need to accept that I can't do this on my own, deeply.
Debo realmente aceptar profundamente que no puedo hacerlo yo solo.
Well, how long have you been hanging out here in the campus?
Bueno, ¿cuánto tiempo llevas acá en el campus?
Couple of years.
Yeah, the fall of 2019.
5 years.
Desde 2019, 5 años.
Yeah. El otoño de 2019.
En el otoño del 2019, sí.
Yes, and how is that working for you? 5 years of... pretending that you are in a self-help movement.
¿Y cómo ha sido para ti pretendiendo que estás en un lugar de autoayuda?
And this is not the first time that I've heard that it's not a self-help movement. I'm just not taking that deep enough in heart.
No es la primera vez que escucho que este no es un movimiento de autoayuda, simplemente no lo estoy tomando muy profundamente.
Yes. That is a philosophy of the darkness, everyone.
Esa es la filosofía de la oscuridad, todos.
The entire self-help movement in society has been perpetuated and initiated by the lords of darkness.
Todos los movimientos de autoayuda en la sociedad han sido perpetuados e iniciados por los señores de las tinieblas.
Will you help me out of that?
¿Puedes ayudarme a salir de eso?
I'm going to ask you a question, then you'll understand why I find your question to be so strange.
Te voy a hacer una pregunta y te haré ver que por qué esa pregunta me parece extraña de tu parte.
Morgiel, are you interested in participating in our campus?
Morgiel, ¿estás interesado en participar en nuestro campus?
Yes.
Sí.
Oh, would you like to begin your education there? You're not on the campus yet, right?
¿Te gustaría empezar tu educación ahí? Todavía no estás en el campus, ¿verdad?
Or you to ask me if I would like to help you to grow and evolve is a very strange question.
Gotcha.
Para que tú me preguntes si yo estoy interesado en que tú crezcas y evoluciones es una pregunta muy extraña.
Morgiel, would you like to come to one of our conferences on Sunday?
Morgiel, ¿te gustaría venir a una de nuestras conferencias de los domingos?
I love these.
No, but you have to answer my question.
Yes, of course.
Tienes que responder. Sí,
would you like to come to one of our conferences on Sunday?
¿Te gustaría venir a una de nuestras conferencias de los domingos?
I would like to come all of the conferences on Sundays.
No, Morgiel, that's not the answer. Yes, you already are. You come to every conference.
Tú ya estás en las conferencias. Ya vienes en todas las conferencias.
Morgiel, would you like to come to one conference? Maybe the first one.
Morgiel, ¿te gustaría venir a una de las conferencias? Tal vez la primera.
I'm just not learning.
No, you're not answering the question, though.
No respondes mi pregunta, no.
I know my questions stimulate your own thoughts, but you got to come back to answer the question so I can take your hand and walk with you a little bit.
Sé que mis preguntas te estimulan tus propios pensamientos, pero quiero que vuelvas acá y tomes mi mano para que yo pueda guiarte.
You are here, Morgiel, and you are sincere and beautiful.
Tú estás aquí, Morgiel, y eres sincero y hermoso.
You just don't know how to be here.
Solo que no sabes cómo estar aquí.
And you don't realize that you're here with me.
Y no te das cuenta de que tú estás aquí conmigo.
When you ask me, can I help you?
Cuando me pides, si me preguntas si te puedo ayudar.
I would like you to ask your wife if one day she'd be willing to marry you.
Me gustaría que le preguntaras a tu esposa si algún día estaría dispuesta a casarse contigo.
Yes, right after you say, my darling, I would like to know if you will marry me.
Un día pregúntale, querida, me gustaría saber si tú te casarías conmigo.
And if she's as beautiful, which she is, she'll say, Morgiel, what do you think we've been doing?
Y ella te dirá, con lo hermosa que es, te dirá Morgiel, ¿y qué crees que estuvimos haciendo?
And Morgiel might say, I didn't realize, have we been married? Would you like to? We are already married.
Y Morgiel va a decir, no me di cuenta, estamos casados, te gustaría casarte y ya estamos casados.
Yeah. Am I just not understanding my lessons?
You're not understanding what you are doing here.
No entiendes lo que estás haciendo acá.
Yes, but you're beautiful and sincere. I'm spending the time. I know your heart.
Pero tú eres hermoso y sincero. Comparto contigo porque me gusta. Conozco tu corazón.
But the intellectual mind will confuse you.
Pero tu mente intelectual te confundirá.
Thinking that I'm here to become enlightened is the wrong approach then?
Pensando que yo estoy ya iluminado es entonces el acercamiento errado.
Why did you marry your wife?
¿Por qué te casaste con tu esposa?
For love.
For love.
Por amor.
Why do you want to marry the father and I?
Porque quieres for casarte love. Con el padre y yo.
But when
por
you
amor.
Say I want to marry you and the father so I become enlightened.
Pero cuando tú dices quiero casarme contigo y el padre para ser iluminado.
Oh.
That is like saying to your wife, I would like to marry you so I can use you to have sex when I feel like it.
Es como si fuera que le dices a tu esposa, me quisiera casar contigo para usarte y tener sexo cuando yo quisiera.
And I would like to marry you because I'd like you to serve me dinners.
Y me quiero casar contigo porque me encantaría que me sirvas la cena.
And I'm sure she would say, no thank you.
Y estoy seguro que ella diría, no gracias.
Right.
I'm still falling back on my old understandings and beliefs. And I need to...
Ahora a mis viejos
and can you say what of those beliefs are? What is one of those understandings?
¿Y cuáles son esos entendimientos?
Well, I thought that the Buddha did it on his own, sitting under the tree, and he just became enlightened. And that's not what happened.
Yo pensaba, por ejemplo, que Buda se sentaba en un lugar y así meditaba y se sentía iluminado y era la forma, y eso no pasará.
That did happen in the last 60 seconds.
Eso acaba de pasar en estos últimos 60 segundos.
But for a long time, he was sacrificing and surrendering.
Pero por mucho tiempo se estuvo sacrificando y rindiendo.
Yes, a lot of wrong ideas.
Sí, muchas ideas erróneas.
But it's okay, everyone, to have the wrong ideas, but it's not okay to just be drowning in them.
Pero está bien todos que tengan ideas equivocadas, pero no está bueno tampoco que vayan y se ahoguen en ellas.
I'll look for that lost child that needs to learn. I'll ask for help in doing that.
Ir en busca de ese niño que necesita aprender, que necesita ayuda.
Okay, you're going to look for that lost child, but really I'm just talking to you here.
Está bien, irás en busca de ese niño perdido, pero yo ahora te estoy hablando aquí a ti.
Yes, I'm saying there's so much more for you to gain by being here.
Te estoy diciendo que hay tanto todavía para que tú ganes estando acá.
Yeah. Beautiful, Morgiel. I bid you well.
Hermoso, Morgiel. Te deseo el bien.
Thank you, Michael.
Gracias, Michael.
I think Abiel had his hand up.
Yes, sir. Maybe I want to tell you I'd like help also.
Sí, quisiera decirte que también me gustaría recibir tu ayuda.
You are like the man who entered into heaven.
Tú eres como el hombre que entra en el cielo.
And he said, "Oh God, I prayed for help and you never responded."
Oh Dios, oré por tu ayuda y nunca respondiste.
I was stuck in my rowboat. Why didn't you help me, God?
Estuve atrapado en mi bote. ¿Por qué nunca me ayudaste, oh Dios?
God said, first I sent you a helicopter. You reject. I sent you a yacht. You reject.
Primero te envié un helicóptero. Lo rechazaste. Te envié un yate y lo rechazaste.
I sent you, Abiel, a tutor. You reject.
Te envié un tutor, Abiel, y lo rechazaste.
Not intentionally, but
no intencionalmente.
Redouble my efforts.
That's what the criminal said when they asked him, "Why did you rob the bank?"
Eso es lo que un criminal dice cuando le preguntan, ¿por qué robaste el banco?
Oh, por favor, I didn't mean to do it.
Oh, no, please. No fue mi intención hacerlo.
15 years, thank you very much.
15 años, muchas gracias.
15 years will give you time, Mr. Criminal, to take some responsibility.
Te daremos 15 años, señor criminal, para que tomes algo de responsabilidad.
Right. Beautiful, everyone. Strong medicine today. Strong ideas.
Medicina muy fuerte hoy. Fuertes ideas.
Yes.
Thank you, Michael, for everything.
Adonai, everyone, enjoy your afternoon. I thank you for being here. Truly, I thank you.
Adonai, disfruten su tarde.
Adonai, Michael. Adonai, my father.
Adonai, Michael. Adonai.
Adonai, all.
Gracias.